I wish she was still here. And I just miss her so much.